from the sky. They'll be the last thing you hear as I crush your skull. A death worthy of a warrior.
He breached the gates! Nokkar, he's dead! We should pick up anchor and set sail for Talon. Right now.
Calm yourself, Zogar. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige.
But sir, this is the last of the Gron that we have. Blackhand will have our hides if we show up empty-handed.
Zogar, do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skullok, son of Rule. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps.
Yes, sir.
Maybe I underestimated them. Zogash, prepare Skullok. Let them have a taste of what he has to offer.
Igniting the cannon, sir!
Ammunition! I'm reloading! I'm reloading!
Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the tracks. Back on, carry out, front and center.
You will burn!
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
Ha! Ditto!
Ooh, is that killing me? You better step back. I'm calling in the bomb squad!
This is far from over.
Sir, half of our army's been taken out. Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak. Against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. Blood and honor, Zogash. That is all that orcs understand.
Ah, good thinking, sir.
That is what I do, Zogash. I think good.
Captain, they're almost here! What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore. Bring in the Saberon and we'll be done with it.
Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't mean the cat. And so brazenly set foot on my ship! Nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weaklings. Zogash, man the machine turret!
Aye, aye, sir! Koromar, no! I will avenge you!